The great palace, the kings of France, has become the greatest museum on earth. It began as a place for the king to display his art. In the vast galleries, sumptuous rooms and galleries filled with royal treasures, where windows looked out on other wings of the palace. We should also remember that the palace was originally built next to the river. The river that was a source of commerce and wealth for the city of Paris. The palace itself, an almost endless reflection, mirrors within mirrors within mirrors, to remind the people who entered here that the power of the king was figuratively divine.